Then what was your reaction to the Tesla shareholder meeting?
Look, this man is a technology visionary, okay? And my friend Jay Leno talked about how their cars are a wonder. That they're the only car company that's been able to come back, you know, come up since GM, Ford, and Chrysler. And what I would emphasize to people is that if you view it as a technology company, it's going to go higher. If you view it as a short, you're going to get run over. They have enough, as the stock goes higher, they can keep issuing equity to make it so they can pay even for that SolarCity acquisition. So I know the purists out there hate the financials. But the people who like the car, like my friend Jim Stewart said, want to own the stock.